Hello guys, I have a new challenge for you. In this activity we are going to practice a tongue twister. Remember, a tongue twister can help you to improve your pronunciation and your fluency. If you recite this tongue twister faster than me, you win 2 extra points. Do you want to try? Let's go, here we go. The tongue twister is Betty bought butter but the butter was bitter, so Betty bought better butter to make the bitter butter better. That's all. Now you have to repeat and you have to send me a voice note with this tongue twister. Bye-bye.